You were wanderers from the beginning.
Sometimes to Wild AF.
We sought a better place. The frontier was everywhere.
Exile option, or the backup agent, which is just a beefier creature. I think removal's just always strong. Those lands,
stop.
I think.
You violated the law.
Freaking shrugged.
Hello.
What up?
Come on up, buddy.
Not too much. Just doing a draft real quick.
What for?
New Capenna. Ooh, that's a mysterious limousine.
That could be handy. Can you stream your draft?
Yeah. I'm actually trying to see if I'm recording these, but I can't tell if OBS is picking up you or not right now.
Do you have the output set to your headset or whatever? You have it as game only? Okay, because there should actually... Okay. Yeah, usually I just use input-output because my output is everything that I hear, so you guys are included. Okay. Are you just trying to improve at drafting, or?
What do you mean?
What's the purpose of recording out of curiosity?
Oh, for the AI.
Ah.
I need lots of footage.
Well, if you want me to download any of my MTG streams for you, I got you. Okay. Yeah, I know.
Figured stuff out.
Mm-hmm. Do you perhaps have any interest in Rocket?
Yeah, maybe after my first game.
Okay.
I like the test as soon as I build.
No, I get that.
Mm-hmm. I will say, though, I like that I can take time between my games and actually think about what alterations I want to make versus a store event, like going straight from one game to another sometimes.
Mm-hmm. No, that's something I like is, like, when I'm on a hot streak, I'll just get off. It's like, okay. Let's think about how all that went and why I won.
I mean, it's not a terrible idea, but I'm gonna be honest. If I'm on a hot streak, I'm riding that out. Like, I've 7
Okay. I only ever do it because... Ooh. Thousandth. No, I get that. No, that is shenanigans. Pack. Apply 1 div 2, I can afford a 1v1.
Wiretapping.
Gave you an extra draw. It is a little weird.
This is a loaded pack. So we've got the rare that's absolute garbage. We've got the Illuminator Virtuoso on pick 2, which is immediately what I was about to snipe. But then there's the Broker's Hideout and Inspiring Overseer.
Jesus. Damn. Oh, yeah.
Back of agent.
You're taking that, right?
I'm not running red.
Oh. How many do you have?
One.
I think it's worth.
But there's a broker's veteran. Shamefully taking the mythic.
He's mad at me because I bumped him once. Jeez, I didn't even demo you.
This is the fourth player I've been past that I don't have four of. And I have
to. Jeez.
Because it's garbage and I need to hold for ransom.
This dude's very upset with me. I can just feel his vibes saying, I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed. It's like, dude, I didn't even do anything. Whoops. I made him leave the match. Jesus. That felt good.
No, the server.
Ooh, this dude was way faster than me on kickoff. What is this dude doing? This dude is way better than I am, and I think he's fucking with me.
Yeah. That sucks.
But I think I managed to get the goal on him, and I don't know if he's happy about it. I just gotta avoid him having ball.
Controller's extra clicky again today.
I'm clicking extra hard.
Oh, I gotcha.
It got real intense for a second.
Believe it.
Oh. Yep, I'm versing a C2. He's throwing and fucking around. The dude just owned gold because I took too long. Like, he straight up told me he's throwing his one smashes.